TV thriller Major Crimes. So all this week, I've been having so much fun taking you to the sets of TV's biggest thrillers to learn all of the behind-the-scenes secrets of the shows. And TNT's smash hit Major Crimes is no exception. This is where I learn the secrets of how they make the crimes seem so real.
TNT's Major Crimes is shot right in Los Angeles.
Why wait 4 days between murders and hang around with rotting bodies?
A drama about the detectives in the Los Angeles Police Department's Major Crimes Division.
Contact media relations. I have some strings to attach.
And when we went on set to see how Major Crimes makes its magic, it was, well, magic.
We're speaking in our inside voices because they're actually rolling in the other room. We could get in trouble for speaking while they're shooting.
We won't get in trouble because I'm the boss. Yeah.
She sure is. Mary McDonnell plays Captain Sharon Rader, the head of Major Crimes. Her character is a spinoff from three seasons on another LA-based crime drama, The Closer, with Kira Sedgwick.
Two samples off each person, please.
The very first thing I did when I came on The Closer is the antagonist. I was on the phone with Gil Garcetti and Rick Wallace, one of our producers, for a long time, talking through internal affairs, the relationship of internal affairs to Major Crimes, why Major Crimes would hate internal affairs, why internal affairs wouldn't care.
There's new help out there.
Yes, consulting with that Gil Garcetti, best known as part of the prosecution team for one of L.A.'s most notable and most notorious real-life crime dramas, the O.J. Simpson murder case.
Dr. Morales.
I was amazed by the extensive research that goes into making these gruesome murder stories come to life on screen.
I shadowed an actual deputy district attorney and ask her questions.
Nadine Velazquez plays D.A. Amarillos, and Nadine took me to the set where many of the most pivotal scenes are shot.
Guess where we're going right now.
Okay, are we going into the main deal?
Yes.
Main office?
This is called the murder room. Okay. It is a real murder room.
A real officer?
Not a real officer.
Okay, just checking.
The murder room is where the major crimes unit, of course, works to solve murders. This is how it looks on TV.
Eric Riley raped Manny's daughter.
And this is how it looks from my vantage point as I watch them rehearse a scene.
An action.
So somebody watched.
Our possible targets down to one.
Bombing him. What is it?
Blowing it up.
Before blowing it up?
So who is telling Mary what to say? We went behind the set of the set to find out.
Oz is back here.
I am Oz.
Oz, where is Nadine taking me?
So the wizard hangs out back here.
That's the script supervisor. She'll remain anonymous, like the wizard. She makes sure everything is done exactly by the book, script.
Is it word for word?
Yes.
If you miss a word.
If you miss a word, you get reminded.
I personally can't imagine having to get everything word for word.
It's pretty much word for word.
When every word is read precisely, and the scenes are edited, and the music is added, it's polished and dramatic.
You take this to court, you lose all day long.
Tony Denison plays Lieutenant Andy Flynn.
So thank you for showing us your desk. This is your desk in the murder room here.
Yes, Detective Lieutenant Andy Flynn.
One of the things that's so compelling about this show, aside from the characters and the terrific acting in it, is Los Angeles itself. What is it about this town that it just goes hand in hand with the kind of TV that you guys do so well?
A lot of people walking around with broken dreams and broken hearts. And it makes for sometimes people who are maybe difficult to deal with. And they keep a lot of stuff bottled up and, you know, and then it comes out.
Stories of those people are what keeps the show going. That and a few other tricks.
One of the crew members chooses don't show their face. They choose to take their nap here, and we discover them. And Nadine says, oh, this is where you hide and take your naps. Perfect. Thank you. Sorry. Back to sleep.
But there is nothing sleepy about Major Crimes once the show is done. Only real drama and some very real killer action.
So cool being there, and you can catch Major Crimes every Monday night on TNT.